In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
God has created all of us in His own image and likeness, precious and worthy. However, many evil forces have brought in disparity and degraded human dignity. Life is sacred and pure, yet it is unrespected and undervalued. Ignatius, walking on the footsteps of Jesus and the saints, tried to restore the dignity of every person.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest droughts and storms.
For the following prayers, let our response be, Lord, restore the dignity of our brothers and sisters.
Lord, restore the dignity of our brothers and sisters.
For those who are ill-treated due to their caste and creed, that they may be treated with love and humanity. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, restore the dignity of our brothers and sisters.
For those who are left in the orphanages and old age homes, that they may find their true shelter in God's love and mercy. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, restore the dignity of our brothers and sisters.
Let us pause and pray for our personal intention. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, restore the dignity of our brothers and sisters.
Let us pray. God, our loving Father, you do not look on our sins or our status, but forgive us with true love and compassion. Help us to be like you in showing the same compassion and mercy to all our lowly brothers and sisters, and restore their dignity. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.
In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and righteousness.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, the world without end. Amen. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you, and have a nice day.